Well, my prediction is that it will not become more regulated, because I think the nature of this medium of communication is very hard to regulate on the whole. I think if we mean in absolute terms, so you can define a rule, and yeah, you can make some big players say obey with it, or maybe not, it depends. For example, China tries to regulate the internet more closely than other countries, for example, so clearly that there's regulation, there's more regulation there, but it's not absolute, right? I mean, still, there's ways of circumventing it, and that also happens. So, therefore, my prediction is that it won't get more regulated in the same way, because some people are already trying to do it for a while, and it doesn't get more regulated, really, in an absolute sense of the word. Of course, the regulations have an impact, and we see that, but yeah, motivated by China, I'd say ultimately, the answer in one word is no, it will not become more regulated.